Hey, more Greek and Latin roots. We have almost 90 to review, so pay attention. Okay, first up is abs, A-B-S, which means away for words like abnormal, abstain, abduct, abstract, and avert. Next up is acro, which means topmost or highest or high. Words like acrobat, acrophobia, acronym. Okay, and now we've got alt, which also means height, but it's not the highest, like acro. This one includes words like altar, altimeter, and altitude. Ambi means both in words like ambivert and ambivalent and ambidextrous. And an means without, like anarchy, which would be without government, apathy, without feeling, anonymous, without a name, amoral, without morals. Okay, and anti means before or front, like anti-meridian would be before the time of the day that's noon. Antecede, which means to come before. Antecedent is that thing that comes before. Okay, ant or anti is against or opposite, like antipathy, antibiotic, antonym, antifreeze. Aqua means water, like aqua lung, aqueduct, aquamarine, Aquarius. Okay, next up is arium or ori, and we have places like library or sanitarium or auditorium. It's a place where. Okay, next up is astro, which means star, like astronomy or asteroid, astronaut, astrology, and astral. Okay, and odd or audio means to hear, such as auditorium or audiometer or audible. Okay, and aut or auto means by oneself, such as author, automobile, autobus, autoclave. Okay, and bi, B-I, means double or two of, such as bi-weekly, binocular, bi-annual, bilingual, biped, bicentennial, and biennial. Okay, and bio means life, like biography, biology, microbiology, biopsy, and amphibious. Okay, and cent, centi, and centu mean hundred or hundredth, such as centipede, centuple, centenarian, percent, centigrade. Okay, and chron or chrono mean time, such as chronometer, chronology, chronological, synchronize. Core, con, and com mean together, and that's words like corrode and commotion and collaborate and concur. Okay, D means to undo or remove, like decapitate, deduct, or dehydrate. Okay, deci or des or decem or decem means 10, like decimal or December or decagon or decimeter. Okay, and D means across, like dia does also, or through, dialect, diagonal, diabetes, diagnosis, or dialogue. Dict means to say, such as verdict or dictator or benediction. Okay, X means form or from or out of, like erupt or ex-mayor or export or extradition. May you stay. And four means before, as in foretell, forecast, forefather, foreleg, or forehead. Okay, then we have geo or G, which means the earth, such as in geometry, apogee, perigee, geology, and geometric. Hecto is another word that means 100, as in hectometer, hectoliter, and hectogram. Okay, and hemi means half, as in hemisphere or hemidemi-semiquaver, my favorite. And heme, hemo, and emia mean blood, as in anemia, leukemia, toxemia, hemophilia, hemol, and hemorrhage. Okay, and now we have hept, which means seven, such as heptahedron, or heptarchy, or a heptagon. And hex means six. Maybe we should have done that one before, such as hexahedron, hexagon, or hexangular. And now we have hom, which means one or the same or like, such as in homonym. Okay, and hydra means water, such as hydrophobia, hydrometer, hydrology, or hydrant. And hyper means more or above or more than, such as in hypertensive and hyperextend. Hypo means just the opposite. It means below or under, such as hypoactive or hypotension. Like ill and and im and in or an un and neg, they all mean not, such as incredible or illegible or unreal. But some of those same ones can also mean within or into, such as irradiate or illuminate or inspect, import. And inter means between, such as interstate, intersect. May you come to be righteous, may you come to be true. And intra means inside or within, such as intro and introduction, introvert, introduce, intramural. And now we have ject, which means to cast away or throw, such as subject, project, eject, inject, interject. And kilo means thousand, such as in kilogram or kilometer or kiloton or kiloliter. Okay, and loge and logi and ology means study of or speech, such as in soliloquy, entomologist. Mani and manu means hands, such as in management, manicure, manage, manual, or manager. Okay, and med means middle, such as in mediator, intermediate, mediate, medieval, and Mediterranean. Okay, and metri and meter mean measurement or to measure, such as in centimeter or pedometer, micrometer, chronometer, perimeter. And micro means millionth or small. Millionth in micrometer or microbiology means small. Mill and milli mean thousand or thousandth, such as in millimeter or million or millipede or millennium. Mon or mono mean alone or single, such as in monocle, monopoly, monoplane, or monarch. And mortu means to die, such as in mortuary or mortify. And multi means many, such as in multiply, multitude, multilateral, multilingual, multiangular. And nov, nova, and novem mean nine, such as in nonillion, nonagon, novennial, or November. And octo means eight or an eighth part, such as octangular, octopus, octillion, octagon, or octet. Onym or onymous means word or name, such as pseudonym, antonym, anonymous, or synonym. Okay, and pan means every or all, such as panoramic, panacea, pan-American, or pantheism. And past, path, and pathy mean feeling or suffering, such as antipathy, telepathy, psychopath, sympathy, compassion, or sympathize. And ped, pod, puss, pedi all mean foot or feet, such as in octopus again, and pedal, podiatrist, pedestrian or centipede. Hey, and pent or penta means five, so there's pentangular, pentagon, pentameter, or pentahedron. And peri means around, such as perimeter, periscope, or perigee. File, phil, philia mean love, such as philanthropist, philanthropy, philosophy, bibliophile, philosopher, and hemophilia. Phobia means fear, is an abnormal one, like acrophobia, arachnophobia, claustrophobia, or even an anglophobe. And phone or phony means sound, such as in megaphone or telephonic or symphony. Poly means many, such as a monopoly, polytheism, Polynesia, polyhedron, polypod, polygamy. And port means to carry, such as portable, seaport, airport, or porter, which means that it also means harbor or gate. Post means time or to set in time, such as in postscript, postmeridian, postmortem, posthumously, and postpone. Pre then means before, such as predict, prescribe, precede, prefix, or precedent. And then we have four and five. Quadra means four and quint means five, such as in quintuplets or quadruplets or quadrant or even quart. Re means again, such as in renovate, revive, or reduce, recycle, reuse. Okay, rupt means to break, such as interrupt, abrupt, corrupt, rupture. And semi means half, such as semi-annual or biannual or semi-precious, semi-circle. And sept means seven, such as September, septangular, or septilateral. Sext then means six, such as in sextant or six times. Son means sound, such as in sonic, transonic, subsonic, supersonic. So then sub means under, such as in submarine, subterranean, submerge. And then we have super, which means the opposite, for above, such as supernatural, supervised, superintendent, supervisor, and Superman. Next up then, we have sim or sin, which mean together, such as sympathy, synchronized, sympathetic, symphony. Next then is trans, which means across, such as transcribe, transact, transport, transportation. And then trio and tri, of course, mean three, such as tricentennial, trillion, trident, tripod, trilogy, triplets. Then uni, of course, is one. Unipod, unicycle, unicameral, unilingual, uniped, unanimous, unify, reunification. And vice means to substitute for, such as vice principal, viceroy, or vice president. And there you have it. Those are your word sets.